You show them the Lawrence Sizzle.
His team, but whatever it is, it's working.
And with that routine, Lauren Tanner has moved the U.S. into fourth place behind China and Russia.
Amazing.